I'm a vegan, but the reason that I kind of started this was because I had a fish that was highly intelligent. When I would come through the door, and I'm also highly stoned, but I would come through the door, and this blowfish would go to the side and get excited, and I would, you know, like my pig, my animals are very food-oriented, so the love comes from the food giving, and I would always go give him his shrimps and all that stuff, and he really knew who I was. He really got excited when I was home, and
like one day... cannibal fish.
And one day, I ran into, you know, I went to a sushi restaurant with a few of my friends, and they were serving blowfish, and I thought, you know, this is an intelligent animal, and having a pig, my pig is an extremely more intelligent. My dogs still poop on the floor, and they're all like 10. I've never had a pig accident, which I'm happy because I don't really want to pick up pig poop, but it's actually better than dog poop.
Is the pig in the house?
The pig is in the house. The pig sleeps on the couch like a bad boyfriend. You know, he just sleeps on the couch.
And is it one of these is it one of these pigs that you can buy for the home, or what? Where do you get where you go?
You know,
pig shopping?
I'm from Nashville, so I believe that there's no such thing. And everyone's like, so you thought it was a mini pig? I'm like, I'm from the South. We don't believe in mini pigs. There's no such thing.
We go full
as a mini pig.
We go full on in Nashville. I
pigs
don't care.
Will get as big as you feed them.
Yeah.
And I recently took my pig to the vet, and they said she had to go on a diet, and they said, well, what's she eating? And I said, exactly what I eat. And the vet goes, like that to me. And but the pig is also vegan. But it needs to lose some weight. But that's because the pig doesn't really want me to like hold it or cuddle it. But if I'm holding a pig, well, okay, so the other day the pig was chasing me. I was screaming, it was biting the back of my ankles, and then I realized I was holding a peach. And I dropped the peach and all was fine. It just wanted the peach, you know. So as long as you give her food, she's totally cool. She'll let you paint her nails and all that, and she's awesome.
We have very different lives, Nina. We have very different lives. That's a fun. That's a very exciting. It's exciting to me.